deodorant? Oh, okay. Oh, sick. Okay.
Hi.
Say you're buying somebody's deodorant, and it kind of looks like...
Like this, full of lint and hair stuff. Well, that might ruin it for using someone else's deodorant. So here's what you can do, maybe clean it up a little. So you'll take the deodorant, and just take the cover, and scrape it all off. And it'll kind of like act as a shaver. It'll get all the gunk off. So you just want to go so I did that and you can see all the deodorant in there. And look at the other deodorant. It's all nice and white again. Okay. So, here's what you'll pretty much do. Just want to take it, push down, and scrape off all the top layer. The deodorant. And then it'll be clean. So yeah. And then when they say, hey, how do you clean it? They'll just say, top secret. Get lost. Yeah. So that's how you clean someone else's deodorant. Bye.